I'm hot. Y'all making me hot. Hey, I'm mad though. I'm not even gonna lie. What's racket, cousin? It's your big cousin. I'm mad. I'm super mad. I'm really mad. I'm very uptight. They didn't pick Liangelo for the training camp. And I ain't gonna lie, cuz balled out. Like, cuz really balled out. And you know what's so crazy? I didn't hear a word of nothing. Like, I didn't, like, I'm, man, they saying dude signed a 10 day, gonna be on the training camp. He's not on training camp. Look at this. Play that with the noise. Actually, probably not with the noise. But the Hornets release they share right here. So you see LaMelo Ball, James Bouknight, all the rest of them. I'm not reading all of it. But then Liangelo played better than pretty much everybody on the summer league. Not the whole summer league, because I know y'all like to take little bits and pieces. Just pretty much every, bruh. Yeah, he definitely played better. Like, you knew Kai and you knew James was gonna get the spot regardless. And you knew the people was on team was gonna get the spot regardless. But it's like Xavier Sneed played way better than Kai. Scotty Lewis made the team. Wow. That's crazy. Okay, let's hit Google. That's wild. That nigga made the team. Wow, bro, what? Wow, oh my God, I can't believe that. Okay, that's insane. And this nigga was really balling out, hold on. Oh my God. God, am I thinking of a different Scotty Lewis then? Cause he was playing better than this nigga on the team. Oh my God, where is it at? I can't believe this. Like, honestly, this is crazy to me. Pinkle. What's crazy to me? Alright, what's crazy to me is the fact that man scored 16 his first game. They start giving him the basketball with 3 seconds, 5 seconds, like not even enough time to really get his shot up or get his like train, like, you know what I'm saying? And they lost every game. Niggas was out there trash.
Niggas was out there ass water.
They were out there ass water. Not even gonna cap. And he played better than a lot of the people on the summer league, and they still didn't pick. It's politics, bro. No cap is politics. Oh, my soul is politics. This don't make no sense. And I know I'm on a like Alonzo page right now, so it's gonna definitely be biased. But come on now, bro. I at least want to know why. I at least want to know why, cause this is crazy. Nigga balled out. Nigga showed he could play in the league. Dropped 16 points, bro. And then made sure he dropped like 8. I think he dropped 6 one time on a game where he was just shooting that bitch. You know, everybody had them games. Like, that's crazy, bro. And I wonder if he would have like just not had a bad field goal percentage on his last game, what would have happened? Because it wasn't like the nigga wasn't balling, hustling, and scoring, bro. It's like, and then you gotta think they also did not have a good facilitator. Like, it's so many variables. And for him to even do as good as he did, he should be on the team. Like, it's too many variables. Like, they didn't have a facilitator. Like, they, man, that's crazy, bro.
That is crazy. That's the only nigga on that bitch that can shoot that bitch, too. For real. That's crazy.
I don't even know what to say. Jello did not make the training camp roster, bro. And we was banking on that. Like, I felt like he was going to go crazy. And then, you know what's even crazy? When have they ever even announced the training camp roster? It's like they made this whole thing to snub him. Who cares who's on the training camp? Who cares on the training camp team? Literally, who cares about that? Only reason why we care is because we want Jello in the league. Who really cares about that besides us? Nobody. So the fact that they even did this is like a shot in the face, to be honest. I'm sorry. Fuck the Hornets. Hey, look, they see change in him. One day where he's famous again, man.